Hey guys, what's up? So the next poem I'll be reading is poem 1018, and this is called You, I, and My Flaws. This poem is about someone who's really into someone else, and he's been trying to let his feelings be known. Now, the other guy feels the same, however, there are a few flaws about him that he's just not feeling, and that's why he's kind of unsure, but at the same time, he's taking the perks of the situation knowing that the guy is really in love with him. You, I, and my flaws. A part of me wish you would vocalize the way you feel. I mean, it was just last week I wrote you a poem, and all you did was say thank you. That was sweet. Yes, I kept in mind that we are perhaps different and we handle things differently. But how are we ever going to know if we don't verbalize what's inside? I mean, when you first said you didn't know, that's how I felt. I was ecstatic. But then I was conflicted because we didn't talk about us or what can happen. Now I'm starting to think that maybe these feelings that I let develop over time were just on my side. Now it's you in the room. Now it's I in the room. Now it's my flaws in the room. I'm so confused because time is going by and we are still talking. And even though I love getting to know you and I love you getting to know me, it would be nice to know what's going on with us. You say that you love my eyes. You say that you think I'm handsome. You say you think I'm brilliant. You love the way I think. You are saying nothing but great things. And I, of course, feel the same way because I've told you in so many ways, through written words, in my actions, and in person. But then I question so many things. Why are you stalling? Is there someone else, perhaps? Or maybe someone in the past that you cannot let go of? Now it's you in the room. Now it's I in the room. Now it's my flaws in the room. But all I continue to get is silence, and instead of some of my questions being answered, I only have more. Those times when you look at me with doubt, but then of course you don't say anything. And there are so many hypotheticals my mind comes up with that I just basically lose it and decide to blurt out, do you love me or what? It just came out so bluntly like vomit. You sat there and said, I do. It's just some of your flaws. I don't know if I could handle them. I tried to come up with a solution while looking at you, and even though I loved you so much, I had to do what I had to do, especially since I've been here before, and I wasn't going to change who I am for a guy, no matter how strong I felt for him. So I got up and walked away.